I bought a brand new baseball bat today, and rather than using it to break some glass, we're gonna use it to make some glass. This off. I think we can do it. All right. Success. This is gonna work. I'm chilling the tip of this glass while I grab the end. This is bat burn number two. Ooh, bat number two. Breakage. Are you ready? This one is a little darker because it's still hot. We're going to do one more and then I'll show you what we do with them. So we've got about eight of these little curly cues. We'll have to take these and put them in the sculpture. So come on with me. I'm not exactly sure how these are going to be put in, but we'll figure it out as we go along. I'll probably just start drilling holes and see how it goes. And what I decided I'd like to do was I would put them on these little green kind of pokey things and accentuate the little glassy, grassy, green pokey things. And just kind of accentuate that color, given the red and the green vibrancy of those both coming together. So stick around for the next video and I'll show you the whole piece and how it all kind of finishes together.